won't stand up for what's right. But instead, what we're doing is just making people feel good. We got to open our mouths and begin exposing what the enemy is doing. He's clearly manipulating the church. God told me to tell everyone it's a famine in the land. Behold, the days come, saith the Lord, Lord God, that I will send a famine in the land. Watch this. Listen very clearly. Not a famine of bread, nor a thirst for water, but of hearing the words of the Lord. This famine is not what you think it is. This famine is not what people are used to, but it's here. So it's not going to be a food shortage. Oh, it's going to be plenty of still going on. We still going to have money in our pockets. It's not that type of famine. God said, my word is not being taught, even though you hear the Bible being taught. Instead, what we're getting is what? A whole lot of how we're going to entertain the people today. And they shall wander from sea to sea, because people are looking for it now, and from north even to the east, they shall run to and fro to seek the word of the Lord and shall not find it. How in the world you're teaching all this word, it's a lot of preaching going on. A whole lot of it. And I'm not saying everybody's wrong but me. I'm not naive to think that it's good ones out there now. But they're far from you. They're scarce. That's what the famine is. It's very scarce. You have to find who's really teaching God's word, and don't be fooled or don't be manipulated by all this other stuff. Because the Bible says that the enemy is coming as an angel of light. He is not coming looking like him. He's gonna use the church to manipulate everyone. Because he knows that's what people believe in. Standing right in the pulpit, preaching to everybody, thousands of members, leading every last one of them straight to hell. You better find you a house of worship that's actually teaching the word with his spirit back in them.
Amen.
Because the devil knows this Bible also. He was selling it to Jesus. Right there in the wilderness, he was quoting scripture. And Jesus had to come right behind him with what? Scripture. The devil was saying, it is written, and so did Jesus have to say, it is written. So he was quoting the Bible. He was quoting what was written. But he didn't have the spirit back. How do you turn around and be a part of a ministry, but yet not be receiving the true word of God? False prophets. You're going to deceive many. The ones that already have a lot of people following them, they were once true, now false. The Antichrist said he would not regard the gods of his father. That God is a big G, meaning he's going to be trained under the same faith we are trained on. Woe to you when all men speak well of you, because the Bible clearly says, how can two walk together? Let's say agree. And guess what? They do agree. You want to know how they agree? Kirk Franklin apologizing for the church being so homophobic. That's a clear sign. So why is it such a big push for the church to condone homosexuality? Clear path for the Antichrist. How can you not teach judgment, not teach the wrath of God, and then say that you're a true man or woman of God? That's what people know. They need to know that, as well as his blessings, as well as his grace, as well as his mercy. Yeah, they need to know that also, but they also need to know his wrath, because it's written in here too. Man should not live by bread alone, but by every word, all of it.
Amen.
Not some of it. I was smiling preacher.
Amen.
Joel Osteen said he don't teach about hell because it's too controversial. You don't teach that. No, no, I leave that alone. I only teach uplifting messages. We can do what we want and still make it in. That's what our big name ministers are doing. That's what they're teaching us. Number one, those who worship false gods, those who falsely claim to receive messages from the Lord, and thirdly, the one that we're facing right now, those who wander from the truth and cease to be true prophets. And I'm telling you, they're not gonna like this, and I don't care.